All right, last night I cooked up this little bison strip steak, hit it with a little bit of avocado oil, some pappy seasoning. So what I did, I let that pan preheat, and then I'm gonna crisp it up, let that fat render out. So you wanna lay it fat side down, turn it on its side, give it a nice sear. Then I'm gonna be adding unsalted butter, some serranos, and some sliced garlic. If you like it spicy, use this combo. This came out very good. So what I did is I removed it once it hit 120 internal temperature, and I let that garlic and serranos crisp up. At the end, I topped it off with that. This was very, very good. Give it a go.